it onto the portrait hook. Fantastic coloration on these.
Beautiful.
They're from the Spanish chestnut tree. This big one here. It's a picture in the photograph book of taken over 100 years ago of this tree. And about that diameter. And now it's about that one. See the seed of the Spanish chestnut.
Oh yeah.
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 Fascinating, isn't it?
Mm. Nature.
This was built in 1869 as a photograph house. This man that married this lady from Count Roscommon.
Yeah.
She was into photography and the place called Moat Park, I think. And they had a makeshift photograph house there. So when she married one of the Clonbrocks, he built this house for her in 1869, and £10 labour contract, the Dillons bought all the materials.
So, okay.
It's as far as I know, it's the only photograph house in Ireland that's specially built for photography.